Good evening, brothers and sisters.
各位弟兄姐妹，晚上好。
I'm very honored to give glory to God tonight in miracle service.
我很荣幸在神迹布道会将荣耀献给神。
To testify how God miraculously delivered me from the sickness.
来见证神怎么样奇妙地医治我的病。
To proclaim God is our healer.
来宣告我们的神是医治的神
And he heals
他行医
Days ago I discussed with Sister Chasin
他也跟我商量了、
Because Sister Chasin suggests me to testify in English
我就鼓励他要用英语来做见证
I preach a lot in Mandarin
他讲到讲了都是用华语在讲
Never in English in a service.
所以还没有用英语讲过道。
But I think tonight is a miracle service.
Hallelujah! 今晚它是个神迹布道会。
I should do something formerly I cannot do.
它就要做以前没有做到的。
But in order to deliver the message fully and clearly,
但是呢，要清清楚楚的来讲。
I think I better speak in Mandarin.
还是找回他的母语，那我就要献丑了。
Your sister Jessine is the first time interpret, in Chinese to English.
所以这是我的第一次哦，神迹。
Just give her a round of applause to encourage her.
好了，谢谢各位。
You will do something formally you cannot do.
对的 ，Amen.
Now we switch to channel 8.
Okay, 我忘了我是什么 channel.
各位弟兄姐妹们。今天有一个我自己的见证和大家分享。
Tonight there's a testimony I would like to share with every one of you.
Not bad, okay.
Thank God.
我相信你听了这个见证之后，你的信心将会被兴起。
I believe after you listen to the testimony, your faith will be increased.
我也相信神的大能在我们当中。
And I believe the power of God is in our midst.
神要做神迹奇事在你的生命里。
And the Lord wants to demonstrate the miracle in your life.
我的见证是这样，在几年前，我在一次立场的检查当中。
A few years ago, in my routine checkup,
我发现我的胆囊里面生了几粒息肉。
I found that in my gallbladder there are a few polyps.
医生让我每年去复查。
The doctor requested that I went for annual checkup.
看看有没有变化。
To see if there is any changes.
如果没有变化，感谢主。
If there's no changes, praise the Lord.
如果有变化，可能就要手术。
If there's any changes, I will have to go for operation.
今年三月的时候。
This year March.
我去医院做了超声波的检查。
And I went for ultrasound scan.
当结果出来的时候。
And when I finish,
感谢主
Thank God.
医生说胆囊没有事情
The doctor say gallbladder is fine.
和平常一样
It's the same.
你的他说我的肝有一点脂肪肝
There's a little liver fat.
非常非常轻微的
It's very minor.
让我注意我的饮食和运动
Ask me to exercise and eat less.
但是医生告诉我一个事情。
But the doctor told me another thing.
让我非常不安。
And it troubled me.
他说我发现你的脾脏里面有一个血管瘤。
And I found out in your spleen there's a blood growth.
这个是什么东西？你可能没有听过。
Probably you have not heard about this.
如果你知道财政部长王瑞杰，他就是血管瘤。
And you heard about Heng Swee Keat, he has this blood growth.
不过他是在头里边。
But he has it in the brain.
我是在我的脾脏里。
Mine is in the spleen.
我当时听了之后，我心情就非常非常不好。
When I heard this, I was very troubled.
我就问医生，那该怎么办
？I asked the doctor, what should I do?
医生说，现在什么也做不了。
Doctor say there's nothing now we can do.
要继续观察。
Just under observation.
六个月之后。
Six months later.
当时是三月。
The time was March.
所以要九月的时候。
In September,
医生说我会安排你做一次 CT 的扫描。
Doctor said I will arrange you to go undergo a CT scan.
我当时听了就非常不高兴。
At the time, I wasn't happy.
我说为什么这么等这么久
？Why must wait so long?
我听了我已经很害怕了。
I already very fearful.
还让我怕六个月。
Still have to afraid for 6 months.
我要下个月就检查。
I want to be examined next month.
医生说
The doctor replied,
等六个月是有原因的
I want to wait for 6 months, there's
因为我要看一看它会不会变化
Because I want to see whether it will change
如果它有变大
If it's enlarged,
如果没有变化
If there's no change,
就什么 也不需要做
You don't need to go do anything
感谢主
Thank God
你每年来查就可以了
Every year come for a checkup, that will do
那 我就问他
I asked him
那如果变化呢
What if there's changes?
医生说
Doctor said
两个可能
Two possibility
第一个可能
Number one
有可能它会破掉
It could burst
如果破掉很麻烦
If it bursts very troublesome
你要紧急的动手术
You have to undergo operation immediately
另外一个可能
Another possibility
Cancerous
癌症
我一听到 cancerous 这个词
When I heard 癌症啊
我的腿就开始抖
Wow, I start to shiver
我听了之后心情非常不好
I wasn't comfortable
我也知道除了祷告我也什么不可以做
And I know only prayer I can't do any other things
有的时候我们做牧师
As a pastor
我们在讲道我们可以安慰人告诉他们相信主相信神的大能
We can comfort member Trust the Lord Believe in his mighty hand
等真正轮到自己的时候
But when it be my turn
才发现我们人是多么的软弱
And I found that I am very weak
所以我就问神
And I asked God
神啊到底怎么回事
God what happened
为什么有这样的事情发生
Why this thing happened
为什么发生在我的身上
Why it happened to me
难道我的时间真的到了吗
Don't tell me my time is up
我看时间好像还早嘞
But Lord I think I'm still have a lot of time
难道你有什么重要的事情让我上去做吗
Don't tell me there's something up there important for me to attend to.
可以叫别人去做吗
Ask someone else to do it.
杰心可以做吗
不了还是他做好。
哇孩子还小嘞。
My children are still very young.
就算不是什么要命的事情。
Even it's not so important things.
如果手术也很麻烦。
Operation is also very troublesome.
我今年很多计划要做。
I still have a lot of plans.
我们中文聚会有很多活动我要预备。
I still have a lot of activity have to do it in the Chinese Mandarin group.
我不可以去手术的。
I can't go for operation.
所以这半年来我就一直祷告。
So this 6 months, I keep praying.
拼命的祷告。
I pray fervently.
早上在家里我自己吃圣餐。
Morning, every morning I took Holy Communion.
我就宣告
I proclaim.
我吃下这个饼的时候
When I eat this bread,
饼代表基督的身体
This bread represents the body of Christ.
他的鞭伤让我得医治
Because of his stripes, I am healed.
当我在教会领圣在做圣餐的时候
When I lead the Holy Communion in the church,
我也拿起饼来
I took the bread.
宣告主耶稣基督的鞭伤让我们每一个人得医治
I proclaim by the stripes of Jesus, every one of us here is healed.
我也按手在我的腹部
And I put my hand on my
祷告宣告
hips and I pray.
我必然得医治
I am healed.
在神迹布道会的时候，我也一直在祷告，一直在宣告。
In the miracle service, I keep praying and proclaiming.
使用 Pastor Ronnie 所教导的原则和方法。
Use the formula and the way that Pastor Ronnie has taught us.
相信神一定会医治我。
Believe that God surely will heal me.
关于医治，这半年来神给我了两个功课要学。
In this 6 months, the Lord has taught me 2 lessons.
第一个功课
Number one.
神告诉我
God told me.
你要想得医治，你必须渴慕医治。
If you want to have healing, you must desire healing.
你必须要渴慕。
You must desire.
不渴慕，你很难得到。
If you don't desire, you will not get it.
有一天祷告的时候，神让我看到，让我想到一段经文。
There's one day while I was praying, I thought of this verse.
经文在诗篇42:1-2，我们看一下。
In Psalms 42, chapter, verse 1-2.
他说：“神啊，我的心可切慕你，如鹿切慕溪水。我的心可想你，就是永生神。我几时得朝见神呢？”
As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you. Oh God, my soul thirsts for God, for the living God. When can I go and meet with God?
这段经文我们都很熟悉。
We know this verse very well.
有一首歌叫《如鹿切慕溪水》，我们也很熟悉。
And we know this song as a deer pant for the water.
每当我唱起这首歌的时候
，Each time when I sing of this song,
我相信很多弟兄姐妹也一样。
I believe all of you is the same.
我们会想到一个画面。
We will have this picture.
什么样的画面
？What kind of picture？
我们看一下。
Let's take a look.
什么样的画面
What kind of picture?
我们会想到这个鹿在溪水旁边喝水。
We will think of this deer have drinking water from the stream of water.
好像在森林当中一样。
It's just like in the desert.
非常漂亮的地方。
In the jungle. It's a very beautiful place.
有很多水给你喝。
A lot of water.
所以你要切慕这个水。
So you want to thirst for the water.
好像鹿切慕溪水一样。
Just like a deer thirst for the stream of water.
但其实真的是这样吗？
Is it really?
其实不是这样的。
No, it's not.
当今年一月我在以色列的时候
，When I went to Israel January，
当我看到犹大沙漠的时候
，When I saw the Judea wilderness，
我才明白当时大卫写这首诗篇的感觉。
I could understand King David when he wrote this psalm。
鹿喝水的时候不是这个样子。
When the deer drink water is not this scenery。
应该是什么样？应该是这个样子。
It should be this。
犹大沙漠是非常干旱的。
Judea wilderness is very dry.
没有水。
There's no water.
没有多少草。
There's no grass.
所以鹿非常清楚。
Deer know it very well.
如果你找不到水，
If you can't find water,
就是死。
You will die.
没有别的选择。
There's no other way.
这种渴慕是没有选择的渴慕。
This kind of thirst is there's no way out.
这种饥渴是一种没有选择的饥渴。
This kind of thirst is there's no another way.
你在新加坡感觉不到这种感觉的。
You cannot have this kind of feeling in Singapore.
当我们在新加坡我们渴的时候。
When we are in Singapore, when we are thirsty.
也许我们在公园跑步。
It could be we were running in the garden.
哇，跑啊跑，跑得很渴。
Wow, when we run and we are very thirsty.
没有水。
There's no water.
哇，好渴啊！
哇 ，very thirsty.
没有水啊。
There's no water.
你说我很饥渴啊。
I'm very very thirsty.
我很饥渴啊。
I'm very very thirsty.
Sorry.
对不起。
这不是饥渴。
This is not thirst.
因为你知道。
Because you know.
再坚持十五分钟。
Just another 15 minutes.
再跑啊两百米。
Just run another 200 meters.
前面就有个 7-Eleven.
There's a 7-Eleven in front.
不仅还有水。
Not only there's water,
还有 hundred plus
啊，还有很多的汽水哦。
非常非常多的选择。
A lot of choices.
这不是饥渴。
This is not thirst.
真正的饥渴好像那只鹿一样。
The real thirst is just like the deer.
在沙漠当中。
In the wilderness.
没有选择。
There's no choice.
的鹿必须说。
The deer must say.
我必须要找到水。
I must find water.
找不到水我就要渴死。
If there's no water, I will surely die.
我们也要这样。
We must be like this.
我也告诉主。
And I told the Lord.
主，你必须要医治我。
Lord, you must heal me.
你不医治我。
If you don't heal me,
我也不要死啊。
I also don't want to die.
但我要你医治我。
我要你 ，I want you to heal me.
第二个功课我学习。
I learned a second lesson.
不要相信你的感觉。
Don't trust your feeling.
以前有一首华文的歌。
There was this Chinese song.
叫跟着感觉走。
Follow your feeling.
但我要告诉你。
But I tell you,
跟着感觉走
if you follow your feeling,
就是死路一条
it's only the road of death.
当我每次祷告之后信心非常充满
After my prayer, I was full of faith.
我感觉我好像神已经医治了我
I felt that the Lord has healed me.
神已经触摸了我
The Lord has touched me.
但是有的时候
But there's sometimes,
你会感觉好像疼痛好像还在
But you felt that, hey, the pain is still there.
好像神没有垂听我的祷告
Hey, the Lord has not heard my prayer.
神好像没有医治我没有触摸我
The Lord has not touched me, has not healed me.
这个时候我就学到一个功课。
And I learned another lesson.
我清楚地知道。
Clearly, I know.
按照神的话语，我已经得到了医治。
According to God's word, I am healed.
耶稣已经付上了代价。
Jesus already paid the price.
我就学习到了。
I have learned.
不管痛还是不痛。
Whether is it under pain.
我都已经得到了医治。
I am healed.
因为医治不是感觉。
Because healing is not a feeling.
乃是神说你得医治，你就必然得医治。阿门。
When God said you are healed, you are healed. Hallelujah.
最精彩的在这里。
The exciting part.
我跟神做了一个交易。
I have an exchange with God.
我们华人最有生意头脑。
Chinese are very smart. They know how to do business.
所以要和神做交易。
So there must be an exchange with God.
两年前
Two years ago
我们华文聚会有一个祷告营在马来西亚的 Desaru
Our Chinese congregation We have a prayer meeting in Desaru
那天 神的大能在我们当中运行。
That day, the power of God moved among us.
很多神迹发生。
A lot of miracles happened.
那一天之后
，After that day,
神就清楚的再一次我的祷告当中跟我讲话。
In my prayer, the Lord clearly told me.
神说他要呼召我做更多医治的侍奉。
God called me to do more miracle healing.
特别是医治的侍奉。
Especially the ministry of healing.
我跟神讲。
I told God,
我不太感兴趣。
I'm not quite interested.
我没有这么跟神讲啊。你神当你讲话的时候，你不可以讲 Sorry, I'm not interested.
所以神跟我们讲话不可以没有礼貌，说我没兴趣。
我是告诉主说
I told God,
我的长处不在这里。
Oh, my strength is not here.
我的 passion 不在这里。
我的激情不在这里啊。My passion is not here.
但是很奇妙。
But amazing.
我有几个牧师的朋友在给我祷告的时候，他们都有同样的感动。
A few of my pastor friends when they pray for me.
他说神要呼召你做一些医治的侍奉。
He said when the Lord want to call you for a healing prayer.
更奇妙的是。
The amazing thing is.
一个非洲的牧师。
An African pastor.
从非洲打过来。
Call me from Africa.
我的朋友。
My friend
告诉我
told me,
son,
儿子啊
God is calling you to the healing.
神呼召你做这个医治。
我当时跟他讲
I told him,
我真的不知道怎么做。
I really don't know how to do.
I got no passion.
我没有这个兴趣。
I got no anointing.
我没有这个膏抹。
OK, 这句话我要解释一下。
I have to explain.
在灯塔的所有牧师都应该 对医治有这个激情。
Every pastor in Lighthouse must have a passion for healing. Amen.
我也有，不是说一点都没有。
Not say I don't have lah.
只是说我没有那种特别特别的呼召去服侍这些病人。
But I don't have a special calling to minister to the sick.
我有 passion 讲道。
I have passion to preach.
我有 passion 做一些圣经的研究。
I have passion to do those Bible study research.
但是不是为这些病人的特别的呼召。
But not especially for the sick.
所以我告诉神，我告诉我的朋友，我说我没有这个 passion.
So I told my friend, I don't have the passion.
我也没有 anointing.
And I don't have the ungal.
Very good. 这个非洲的牧师告诉我说。
And this African pastor told me.
Son.
儿子啊。
No.Anointing, no problem.
没有不要紧。
You find someone have anointing, lay hand on you, pray for you.
你找一个有恩膏的人按手为你祷告。
这件事之后，我就跟神祷告。
After this thing, I pray to God.
我说神啊。
I say God.
如果你真呼召我。
If you really call me.
等到 Rehab Bonky 来新加坡的时候。
当 Rehab Bonky come to Singapore.
你感动他为我祷告。
You move his heart to pray for me.
或者。
Or,
降一个 level,
one step lower.
如果赵荣基牧师来新加坡
when Pastor Chiong King come to Singapore,
你感动他为我祷告
you move his heart to pray for me.
也 OK,
也可以的。
当我祷告完了，圣灵跟我讲话。
After I pray, the Holy Spirit speak to me.
圣灵告诉我
the Holy Spirit,
你不需要找 Rehab Bonky.
You don't need to find Rehab Bonky.
你不需要找邱永基。
No need to find 赵永基。
你叫 Pastor Ronnie 为你祷告。
You ask Pastor Ronnie pray for you.
神跟我讲完之后，我第一反应。
After the Lord told me, my first reaction.
我说不要。
I said don't want.
我不是说 Pastor Ronnie 没有恩膏。
I don't mean that Pastor Ronnie don't have the anointing.
他很有恩膏。
He is full of anointing.
但是你让我怎么跟他讲
？But how you want me to tell him?
牧师可以为我祷告吗？因为神说让你为我祷告。
Pastor, can you pray for me? Because God asked me to tell you to pray for me.
陈牧师会以为我非常非常过度的属灵，过度的灵恩。
Pastor Ronnie may thought that I'm super spiritual.
Hyper spiritual.
Hyper. 超级。
所以我就没有找他。
That's why I didn't look for him.
除了我太太以外，没有人知道这件事情。
Except my wife, there's no one else know this thing.
我就把它放下了。
And I just leave this thing aside.
但是这半年来
，But this 6 months,
当我祷告的时候
，When I pray,
我又想起来了。
I remember this.
我 就要跟神告诉神。
I tell God.
我说神啊，我们做一个交易。
Let us do an exchange.
如果你医治我
，If you heal me，
我就响应你的呼召。
I will respond to your call.
虽然我不是很感兴趣。
Even though I am not very interested.
我做一些我不感兴趣的事情在这里。
I do something that I'm not so interested here.
好过你叫我提前回去做一些重要的事情。
It's better that you call me, go heaven, do something very important.
但是主，你要医治我。
But Lord, you must heal me.
你既然让我做医治的侍奉。
Since you asked me to go into the ministry of healing.
你必须让我先尝试到医治的感觉。
You must let me taste the healing.
以你的智慧。
According to your wisdom.
你不会叫一个非常胖的人去卖减肥药。
You wouldn't ask a fat person to sell those slimming pill.
你不可能，你会叫一个没有头发的人去卖生发药。
You wouldn't ask someone botak go and sell those hair growth medicine.
所以你必须让我体会到，让我感觉到，让我经历到。
So you must let me stay, let me experience it.
所以我要告诉主，你必须要医治我。
I said, Lord, you must heal me.
除此之外
，beside that，
多一个条件
，another condition。
哇，你看多好的 deal 啊！
哎呀，太过，
非常非常好的交易
，good exchange，
一个换两个
，one exchange for two。
所以我告诉主说，如果你医治我
，I say Lord, if you heal me，
我就找 Pastor Ronnie。
I will look for Pastor Ronnie。
我求他为我祷告。
I ask him to pray for me。
好，一对二的交易
，one exchange for two。
九月的时候
，in September，
我去做了 CT 扫描
，I went for CT scan。
两周后看医生。
Two weeks later, I went to consult the doctor.
我太太陪我去。
My wife accompanied me.
医生就把报告拿出来。
The doctor took out my report.
告诉我说。
And told me.
田先生。
Mister.
你的胆囊息肉有几粒、几粒、几粒、几个 cm 都在这边。
Your gallbladder has how many polyp? How many cm? How many cm?
不用管它，没有大问题。
Just ignore it.
你的肝有一点脂肪肝，轻微的。
Your liver has a little bit of fat.
注意你的饮食
Just be careful of what you eat
多运动
More exercise
早睡觉、
Sleep early
我说都是废话
是的、
我要听最重要的
What I want to hear is the most important
我的脾怎么样
What happened to my spleen
医生告诉我说
The doctor said
你的血管瘤
Your blood growth
找不到了
I can't find anymore
在报告上写着 Cannot be found
But in the report say, 找不到。
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
我太太陪我去。
My wife accompanied me.
她非常高兴。
She was very happy.
我也很高兴。
I too.
但是我有一点不太我也有一点很矛盾。
But inside there's a contradiction.
因为我知道。
I know.
我跟神做了交易。
I have an exchange with the Lord.
我要找 Pastor Ronnie 为我祷告。
I must look for Pastor Ronnie to pray for me.
哎呀，一想到这我就乌云密布。
Oh, when I thought of that, wow, just like a dark cloud.
我回到办公室之后
，When I went back to office,
我就打电话给Pastor Ronnie 的助理Sister Joyce.
I called Pastor Secretary Sister Joyce.
我跟 Sister Joyce 讲了我的经历。
I told her my experience.
我跟神的交易。
My encounter with God.
我问他可不可以帮我问一下 Pastor Ronnie 可不可以为我。为我祷告。
I asked her to ask whether pastor can pray for me.
Sister Joyce 听了很高兴。
Sister Joyce was very happy.
她也为我高兴。
Happy for me.
两周后
，Two weeks later,
Pastor Ronnie 在他的办公室。
In Pastor Ronnie's office,
他为我按手祷告。
He laid his hand to pray for me.
他鼓励我用医治的服事影响和帮助更多的人。
He encouraged me to use the healing to heal more people.
让更多的人看到神的大能。
So that more people will know the glory of God.
让更多的人经历到神的神迹。
More people will experience the miracle of God.
耶和华拉法。
Jehovah Rapha.
他是我们大能的医治者。Amen.
He's our mighty healer.
他是我们大能的医治者。
He's our mighty healer.
我等一下我要为病人祷告。
I will pray for the sick.
祷告之前有两件事情我需要你注意。
Before prayer, there are two things you need to pay attention.
特别要注意到。
Especially, you have to pay attention.
如果你想得到神的医治
，If you want the healing of God,
你要注意到这两点。
You must Remember these two points.
第一点，你要渴慕神的医治。
You must desire the healing of God.
你必须要非常非常渴慕，我要得到这个医治。
You must say, I want to see healing.
你不可以说神啊，医治，你要医治我，哈利路亚。
You don't say, Ah,、oh, God, if you want to heal me, hallelujah.
如果你没有医治我 ，it's okay.
If you don't heal me, 不要紧。
It's not okay.
不可以。
因为神要医治你。
Because God want to heal you.
疾病不是从神而来。
Sickness doesn't come from God.
疾病是从魔鬼而来。
Sickness come from the devil.
只要你渴慕，你必然得到医治。
If you desire, you will have it.
第二点你要注意。
You must remember the second point.
你要了解见证拥有先知性的能力。
You must know that testimony has this prophet anointing.
Prophetic anointing.
Prophetic anointing. Thank you.
见证是有先知性的能力。
Testimony has a prophetic anointing.
Okay, you got it. Okay, good.
Hallelujah. I receive it.
如果你听见证
，If you listen to a testimony，
好像一个故事一样
，Just a story，
没有意思
，There's no meaning。
以前我不喜欢听人家见证
，Last time I don't like to hear people testimony。
我觉得浪费时间
，I say waste of time。
我喜欢听人家讲道
，I like to hear people preach。
我能领受
，I can receive。
后来我才明白
，Later on I could understand。
每一个见证里边有他的能力。
Every testimony, there is power.
它会释放出信心的大能在我们生命当中。
It will release the power of the message to you.
为什么
？Why?
因为每一个见证是证明神是真实的神，活着的神。
Because every testimony testifies that God is real, God is powerful.
他从来没有改变。
He's the same.
他能医治这个人。
He can heal this person.
他也能医治这个人。
He can also heal this person.
他能医治我。
He can heal me.
他也能医治你。
He can also heal you.
他能行神迹在我的身上。
He can work a miracle in my life.
他也能行神迹在你的身上。
He can work a miracle in your life.
拍拍自己的胸口。
You tap your heart.
告诉你自己
you tell yourself,
神也能行神迹在我的身上
God can work a testimony in my life
神也能够能行神迹在我的身上
God can work a miracle in my life
我们一起站起来
Let's stand up
每个人关上我们的眼睛
Let's close our eyes
我能感觉到圣灵的大能在我们当中。
We can feel the presence of the Holy Spirit in our midst.
没有圣灵的能力就没有医治。
If there's no power of the Holy Spirit, there will not be healing.
医治不是从人而来，乃是从神而来。
Healing doesn't come from man, it comes from God.
今天我知道圣灵在我们当中。
I know the Holy Spirit is in our midst.
今天他要行神迹奇事在我们生命里。
Tonight he wants to work miracle in our midst.
今天我要每一个人举起我们的手。
I want every one of us to raise our hands.
你告诉主,
you tell God.
你说我很